The nose is made part from the bone and the rest is a cartilage. So is always visible a little bump in the center of the nose. So this makes the volume of the nose goes in this direction until the middle, this direction until the middle. So mainly the nose is made with two volume both sides that build the point of the nose, the nostril, and the bone. So now I'm going to carve a bit of material here. On the side, and then I'm going to make the hole, the two holes of the nose, and I start to make it to volume. Material on top the nastro, and I'm going to carve a bit around the nostril so we don't get have the impression that the nose is attached to the face straight. We have always a bit space around the nostril. It's important to remember this step. Another important part of the nose is the two hole of the nose, because the shape is a particular shape. It's not just one oval, because there is the cartilage that on the side, on the both side, make a two little bump. Okay. Okay, so if you see from the bottom, the shape is like a peanut. Okay, so now just to make it a little bit better, clean up a bit. But you see that from the triangular shape, the beginning simple solid volume, which a few steps we reach point to a realistic nose. Now we have to clean a bit, make it nicer, but this is the main important step to do.